This video brought to you by Close Racing Supply.
Thank you. how many wins you've got here?
I don't. That Randy Anderson probably does, though. He sure does a good job keeping track of all that. That's awesome. Hopefully he knows how much we all appreciate, you know, somebody keeping track of that stuff.
Yeah, he's upstairs. I'll have to ask him later. That was all green.
Yeah, it was. That was fun. You know, when a racetrack is like this, it makes it so you don't tear up as much cars and more green flag laps instead of yellow laps.
And I noticed during the race that even when you got in lap traffic, they weren't gaining on you really at all.
Yeah, I couldn't tell you that. I have no idea how close anybody was or wasn't, but I felt like we were rolling around there pretty good, and it was a lot of fun. It was a great night.
It was almost half a lap. Very close to being half a lap. Once again, congratulations, Max Blair.